live from beautiful Boston, Massachusetts. It's game two of a women's hockey's quarterfinals matchup between the number 4 seed Northeastern Huskies and the number 5 seed UNH Wildcats.
The other way,
here comes Fontaine, drops it back for Anderson. Wrist shot saved by Boutelier. Big rebound. Hartman steers it to the net. Fontaine, a backhander, was denied. Another chance for Petty. Kick saved by Boutelier. Here's Cross at the blue line. We'll give off for Shishiva in front. Sullivan, she scores! Pokes it home in front of the net. And just like yesterday, Northeastern capitalizes on their first power play of the game.
The nation's third-ranked man advantage unit does what they have been doing all year long. What a pretty passing play. And it was Shishiva drawing the pressure towards her to allow Sullivan to sneak in at the back door. A wide open net. Boutelier had no idea that Sullivan was there. And we see it's number 14, it's Rowe, who got sucked over to the wrong side, leaving the back door wide open for Sullivan. That's about the easiest goal that the transfer from BC is ever going to have.
Drop back, Dunbar, shot blocked by Hartman. Rebound kicked out front to the net. Dunbar a chance, she scores! On the rebound, UNH answers right back. It's Nicole Dunbar, her 8th goal of the season. And just like that, we are knotted up less than a minute after the Northeastern goal.
Almost a carbon copy of yesterday, just flipped the script. And the initial shot here coming from Dunbar is blocked into the body of Hartman. Nobody able to find it. It's bouncing around and Frankel lunging, trying to get at it and poke it away from
the Huskies this weekend. Here now is now Shishiva, gets it across for Brent. Oh, what a save. Top line going to work. They've been dominant all weekend. Brand shot, stop Sullivan. Rebound! She scores! Tori Sullivan picks up the loose change. Pucks to the net, bodies to the net. 2-1 Northeastern. Moves it across. On everybody's reach. Look out, here's McManus in behind. Kelly McManus, backhand! Save made by Franco.
Ball
was coming up there behind the play. Maddie Hartman got taken out. No call coming, but here comes Cassidy Anderson for Claremont. Backhander right on rebound. Harrington was a step behind and couldn't collect the loose change. Puck is down. 23 seconds to go in the hockey game. Dunbar trying to stuff it inside of the net. Puck sits there. It's loose. Wenskowski. Now McManus looking. Dishes back. Her shot blocked. Another chance. Pelloutier, 10 seconds to go. That shot is blocked. Sent down the ice. And Northeastern completes the sweep. They win it 2-1, and they will move on to the Hockey East semifinals. They are the first team to punch their ticket, and they will be back here a week from today. Tori Sullivan, 2 goals, that's the difference. The number 4 seed Huskies sweep the Wildcats. For our entire Going U Extreme team, for sideline reporter Leverett Ball, my partner Ben Horner, I'm Alex Thomas saying so long from Matthews Arena. The pleasure was all ours. Once again, the final score, Huskies 2, Wildcats 1. We'll see you back here next weekend for the Hockey East semifinals.